Good morning, praise the Lord. Today, March 8th, is a special day for women. Do you remember that? It's an International Women's Day. So, happy Women's Day to all the women who are viewing this. In Luke 1:28, the angel of the Lord came down to visit Mary and he said, "Blessed are you among women." We'll talk about it a little later. International Women's Day is celebrated on March 8th every year. It's a focal point in the movement for women's rights. By God's grace, God has given equal rights to women, and so we did not fight for our rights. It's already been given. In Galatians 3:28, Paul makes it very clear. There is neither Jew nor Greek, there is neither slave nor free, there is neither male nor female, for you are all one in Christ Jesus. After the fall of man due to sin, a woman was degraded to a very low level, but Jesus Christ chose a woman's womb to enter this world. Sin entered this world through a woman, but God used a woman to remove the sin through the blood of Jesus, who came from woman. On this Women's Day, it is apt to remember that woman who is now being called as the most blessed woman on earth is Mother Mary. When Mary was a teenager betrothed to Joseph, the angel Gabriel announced to her that she had been chosen by God to give birth to the promised Messiah. Without thinking of the problems she might face as an unwed mother, she showed obedience and said, "Behold, the maid servant of the Lord. Let it be to me according to your word." Though the angel announced that she was blessed among women, she never received any earthly blessings that we know of. From the beginning of her pregnancy till the time when she had to tolerate the terrible sufferings of her beloved son, she never had any happiness. Though Jesus treated her as a mother in this world, his focus was on his heavenly Father's will and the work allotted to him. He was all the time doing his work only. In the Bible, there are several women who had the fear of the Lord in them, and so did great things. So women in no way are inferior to men. They are made to be helpers of men and not servants of men. Please, you have to realize this, and we should be equal to men in everything that we do to glorify God. Let's pray. Lord, on this International Women's Day, we think of the level, the superior level that you have given to the woman in every man's life. Lord, please help all the women to realize their greatness, because they are your children. In Jesus Christ's name I ask. Amen. Amen. Happy Women's Day.